Terryberry's 360 recognition platform is a hub for all of your organization's employee recognition and reward needs. You can use any module of 360 recognition as a standalone tool or combine them together with other recognition programs from Terryberry.
Recognition University and Analytics, building culture and measuring success. Recognition University, designed to be a leadership training tool to give you the building blocks for creating a successful and sustainable culture of effective employee appreciation. Recognition University can be offered as either an on-site workshop for employees to attend in person or an online course conducted through a live webcast. Recognition University dives into the importance of recognition in the workplace, how employee recognition drives engagement, and best practices for giving meaningful and effective recognition to your employees. Recognition University courses are conducted by experts in the industry. Training materials and course workbooks can enrich the learning experience and provide a long-lasting impact on participant engagement and understanding.
Reporting and analytics tools. Dynamic reporting. On the admin page, click the reporting icon within the toolbar on the left side of the page. All of the reports will now appear in the submenu. Hovering over a report title will display a brief description of what you can find in each report. Click on the report you wish to view, and it will open in the main view pane of your screen. Click the leftward facing arrow to collapse the submenu. Navigating dynamic reports. With dynamic reports, you can click into the input field of any data column to search and filter within your results. Find a specific employee, all employees reporting to a specific manager, awards posted within a set time frame, or filter on a defined status. Want your report in an editable spreadsheet? Simply click Download CSV. Don't see what you're looking for? Clicking on the Manage Columns button will open a drop-down list of all possible data points that can be added to the report. Simply check the boxes for what you'd like to see, and those fields will be added immediately. Analytics. On the admin page, click the Analytics icon within the toolbar on the left side of the page. Your analytics dashboards will load in the submenu, and the user activity dashboard will load into the main view pane. You can create your own custom dashboard from scratch by clicking the Add New Dashboard button in the analytics submenu. The user activity dashboard. This analytics dashboard will be preloaded into your site. This dashboard will display the breakdown of employees who have or have not logged into the site within the last 30 days, the monthly employee engagement rate in the program for the last 12 months, a list of top performers, those employees who have received the most recognition, your recognition champions, the individuals sending the most recognition, and your social butterflies, the employees who are applauding the most recognition within the program. You can customize this dashboard by adding your own reports to the page. Create your own reports. To add your own customized report to a dashboard, click the Add Report button, enter a name for your report, then select either the standard or wide display width. Choose the data you'd like to report on by selecting an event type from the drop-down menu. Choose the time period you want to display data for, as well as the breakdown of how frequently data should be measured. You can also choose how to show the data displayed. Available options will pre-populate based on event type. Control how your data is displayed. Using either a line graph, bar chart, pie chart, data list, or a KPI over the previous period, pick the display option that's right for you. Customize access based on user roles. We can assign admin access to users who need to see data for the whole company, or manager access to users who only need to view the data for the employees which they oversee. Want to see more? Visit us at terryberry.com to request a demo.